Let's try this one on, guys. Just a second, sorry. Okay, this could be terrible, this could be amazing. Already from the giggly laughs, it sounds pretty. Ray was playing with her friends. A birthday. Her sight was lost. Oh man. Oh wow. This one's interesting. Buttons don't seem to do much, but let's check it out. I gotta change that. That's why. There we go. Wow. This is a really interesting way to play a game, man. Look at this. I guess everything that you see, you can keep discovering. That's kind of cool. Huh. That's cool. A new way of doing things. I like this. I mean, I like it, but wow, look at that. Discovering the edges of your house. Huh. That's pretty neat. I do wish we could walk a little faster. I really want you to touch everything, man. Just to see everything. Discover more on that again by coming closer. No. Look at that, man. That's pretty cool. Water? It's like water. Huh.
Mommy.
Can you guys imagine not having your sight? I mean, that's not something easy. I mean, everything that you've taken for granted, you know, just seeing what's in front of you, seeing how to, where your food is, everything's just gone, man. So, it's just pretty realistic. As you, I mean, obviously you can't see it with color, but, you know. It's kind of the same idea. You don't know what, it's just all black or white, you know? Let's go around the house, see what we see there. Watercolors, man. Can't hit it, or not hit it, but you can't touch it. Come on, look at this. Obviously, you're not just going to be able to learn your surroundings like that. It's going to take a while and repetition. I mean, most people can't remember what the combination for their locker is, you know? I mean, let alone where every single thing is around them just by moving there. Winter came. Woodpecker's still pecking. What am I supposed to do with it? It's got a, like an orb or an aura around it. What do I do with it? Creepy in a way. It'd be even worse than winter, man. You couldn't see anything in front of you. I mean, you could hear the crunch and maybe some echoes off of some trees and bushes if you get used to it. That's crazy. We're in a backyard, a corridor of some kind, because...
Nani?
Yep. Hitting your legs on furniture, that would get really old really quick. Creepy. Be honest.
Nani?
And having a pet, I guess, would be a very super comforting thing, especially if you're blind, because it's one of the few things that you know are right there all the time, you know? I see you, my friend. I really do wish there was a fast way to walk around here, because, I mean, no offense, I know she's blind, but kind of wish she could, she'd be more like the unique kid who, he was born, he wasn't blind, but he had eye tumors or something to that effect, and what happened was his mother, he lost his eyes in surgery, and his mother told him, look, nobody's gonna do for you, so you have to learn to do for yourself. So he kind of learned his way to get around. He figured out a way, and it was echolocation. He would literally go, it would click, and his brain had evolved to the point by doing that, it grew just to the right way where he could literally ride a bicycle. He was blind, totally 100% blind. He had no eyes. And he could ride a bicycle without eyes. Because he would use, his brain had grown to the ability of echolocation, like a bat or a dolphin. So it was pretty cool. I mean, it's pretty awesome. If you think about it, we can't do anything if the lights are off. And this kid could ride a bicycle in total darkness. So it's pretty impressive. See if I can get this last bit over here. No, okay. Let's go through the door. I guess she's lonely or cold. It's springtime, so she shouldn't exactly be cold. Kind of sad, man. Little thing. We're only friends with cat. Those cats do. They're independent mofos. That's why you want a dog. Dogs love you, and they have their moments where they want to be away from you, but they will always be there for you. Oh, wow. Church. Must be getting close to a city or a town. I'm gonna switch to something else because I actually would like to